Huh?
They just gained the police money. Just put up some yellow tape and just sit there and conversate and
yeah.
this and that, you know.
Yeah.
They say they didn't destroy Bayside. All the venues and stuff like that that they have at Bayside.
Mm-hmm.
They say they didn't tow those up and they didn't went and looted at the Aventura Mall too.
Oh, well, I mean the riot people? They riff up Aventura? Shit, don't even hear about that on the news, man. Damn. I was watching the riots in the other states that take place, man.
Yeah,
I didn't.
I woke up this morning because I was in Atlanta. And they were showing, like, where they had and arrested, like, 14,000
people. 14,000
people. Yeah. Got something to do with this one. All of y'all that got arrested could have been out there reuniting, voicing y'all opinion.
Uh-huh.
Voicing your opinion, you know, but no. Y'all want to go and tell stuff that y'all going to be trying to run out there and get. Different stuff at the mall, at Bayside.
Yeah, them guys said they're not necessary still.
Nowhere to go or nothing to do, and y'all gonna destroy the little bit that
you
do have.
Yeah.
Bayside been around forever. Y'all wanna destroy Bayside?
Man, like this is the backyard I wanted to have. I live around here. Mm-hmm. But man, I wish we had an apartment right here. I like the tree, man.
Oh yeah.
Wow. I mean, one of the dudes really ride and really lick up into that. Unless them don't. Slow down the bike.
Oh no, you'll probably hurt yourself over there. Cause they're not telling what's over there. You know.
All right, call you. All right, call you.
Yeah, I was in Atlanta for the weekend, and I'm in my hotel room, and three young guys come to my room though about 1:30 in the morning for my room service. I say if you don't get your ass from my door, I'm going to let this 9mm loose on your ass. And that's going to be your goddamn room service.
Yeah.
Who ordered room service at 1:30?